awesome to see that transition when she was on the school girl to now.
Now a Whiteburns regular with a few goals for the future. Families of the 51 victims killed on March 15th. They've waited 4.5 years for this moment.